Samuel, who he was a pool shark and a delinquent. And I guess he had ripped somebody off or something. And someone severed his head with a switchblade.
No! Shut the fuck up, Isaac!
Kind of changed the
My god!
I've seen it in a while. I mean, these kids play where Sam's head used to be. And, like, they don't really even, they're not aware of it because it was like maybe 10, 15 years ago. And I guess that's a good thing. You know, because you can't really have a memorial to his head in this place.
Oh my god!
Yeah. Strange how certain places have different memories from different people. Hey, how you doing? You know, we found my friend Samuel's head there back in 86.
Gosh!
Oh, yeah.
Isaac! Isaac!